economical. Economical. Right, how much for a packet? A packet of, you buy fresh garlic. How fresh is fresh? You don't know. Garlic has a long life. No, nothing serious. You keep it for what, a month? 1 month, 2 months, 3 months. Yeah, it's got no. Onion, a long life. Right, 1 month, 2 months maybe. After that, they get soft. Right, throw them away. John West do a tin like this. Right. But AM is the name that I remember. AM. Does AM do a tuna? Yes. They do, yeah. I think they do tuna as well, AM. Mm. This food name is popular in Malaysia. Mm-hmm. AM is popular in Malaysia. It might be, well, it might be Indonesian. It might be Indonesian. Mm-hmm. But I see many, many of these. But they are expensive.
Yes.
In Malaysia, prices, some food is a bit higher than Thailand. And if you want lime, all right, lime, not lemon, lime, is green, lemon is yellow. Alright. So the lime is round, the lemon is like that. Different shape, different colour. Lemon. The lime is expensive in Malaysia, not as good as the Thai limes, but you can't see inside. You look at the lime, inside is the problem. Too many seeds. You cut it in half, and there's lots of seeds in there. Some limes, only a few seeds. They're the good ones. So they're probably small ones, a small lime.